Britain, it's very difficult to think of anything but war. But a change of diet is good for everybody, so here is a news section from America. The annual Anglo-American struggle for the Wightman Cup was played at Forest Hills. And once again, America won, this time by 5-2. But although beaten, Britain went down only after a tough battle. Kay Stammers, in her match with Alice Marble, put up a particularly good show. Alice Marble won 3-6, 6-3, 6-4. So America kept the Wightman Cup.